You can tell him I said it. Leave your bitch alone.
This weekend of a Florida man who broke the record for the longest time living underwater without depressurization. Joseph Dituri has spent 74 days in a lodge at the bottom of a 30-foot deep lagoon. Unlike a submarine, the lodge does not use technology to adjust for the increased underwater pressure. Dituri says he plans to stay there until June 9th. That way he can mark 100 days living underneath the sea.